Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel, or if you're brand new here, welcome, welcome. I'm Kate. I've been really thinking about what I can share with my subscribers that will help them get off on the right foot in 2020, and here's one thing that I really think is going to help. As you know, I talk about the importance of a budget all the time. If you don't have a budget, I'm going to leave a link right here on how to create your first budget that actually works. But I'm going to share another thing that I think if you focus on this concept, it will be a game changer for you. And that is a pay yourself first budget. I don't really get into it as much in that first video. In that video that I'm sharing, I'm just trying to get you guys started on the habit of a budget, the importance of a budget. But today I'm gonna say, if you can prioritize paying yourself first, your 2020 might be your best financial year ever. Knowing what you are saving for is obviously a great help. And knowing how much you need to save is also another very important thing. And sometimes working backwards, working in reverse, as many people say, is super helpful. So say you know you need to save $1,200. Easy math, you need to save $100 every single month. So let's say you have a $1,200 goal and you know you need to save $100. So when you're starting your budget and you're trying to play budget Tetris and get everything to fit, start with the $100. Like, that's a non-negotiable. You need to figure out how you're gonna save the $100 every month to reach your goal, and then everything else has to fit with that. Same thing with your retirement. If you know how much you need for retirement, or how much you, what percentage you wanna put, say it's 15%, that's what's recommended by Dave Ramsey. You don't have to follow that, but whatever you decide you want to put in, make sure that you prioritize that first, and then the rest has to fit, knowing that those two things, your retirement and your savings, will not budge. Kate, how do I do that? I don't even have any extra money in my budget. That might be true at first, but I challenge you to try this. Try paying yourself first, prioritizing yourself first, your savings, your retirement. If you don't have an emergency fund, good Lord, get in there and be saving for the emergency fund. Just so you guys know, I am a student of Dave Ramsey, and I have followed mostly what he has recommended. And if you don't know the baby steps, there's a million videos on the baby steps. It's all from the Total Money Makeover from Dave Ramsey. If you haven't seen that yet, I know some people are not Dave Ramsey fans, but I am telling you, when I heard that audiobook, all these light bulbs just were like ping, 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 ping. It changed everything. If you've been living in the financial dark, so to speak, and you really don't know where to start, I don't know where you're at when you're watching this. If you've never heard the Total Money Makeover or read the Total Money Makeover, I'm gonna highly recommend it. I'll leave a link below. There used to be a free audiobook on YouTube. I'll see if it's there. If it's not, go to the library, get a copy. You might agree with it, you might not, but I'll tell you, it's a good place to start. And when I heard that for the first time, I just got it. I was like, wow, that makes sense to me. And again, the whole thing about personal finance, you have to find out what works for you. This is a good place to start. If you've never heard the Total Money Makeover, check that out. It might send your light bulbs on, or it might not. But I'm definitely gonna say, give that a shot. Back to the paying yourself first budget. I really feel like that's what changed for me over the last few years. I said, I wanna put 15% in my retirement. I wanna save this amount every month. So let me put that first and then see how I can make the rest fit. Maybe I spend a little less on groceries. Maybe I don't go out as much. Whatever it is, make it work so that you can reach those financial goals. As always, living below your means, I'll leave a link here talking about that, will definitely help you save money. adopting a little frugal minimalism in your life, I'll leave another video here that might be useful to you. Only you will know what really works for you. But in 2020, don't let it be another year that slips by that you don't accomplish what you want. Let's figure out what it is that you want financially and get after it. Make a plan, have specific numbers that you're looking for. Divide and conquer, you guys. Let's do this. I hope this was helpful. If you don't follow me on Instagram yet, swing by and visit me, kate.kaden, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.